The eraser tool is another way to cut vector paths and objects. But compared with the scissors tool, you have a few different options to play around with. One is the slider, which gives you the possibility to change the size of your eraser tool. Let's leave it at 24 for now. Then, all you need to do is draw a line on top of your path, and now it's disconnected at the exact point where you just traced that line. I like to think of it as a freehand alternative to the scissors tool, and it works much like the classic pink pencil eraser we all used in school. Let's see it in action with closed shapes. Let me go for a size bigger so you can see the difference. I've basically almost deleted the entire shape, but if I go back to a size smaller, I can actually divide the shape into parts. As opposed to the scissors tool, now these two objects are automatically closed shapes, so you don't have to worry about closing them anymore. And that's all there is to it. Hope this was helpful to you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to tell us if you're missing any tutorials on our channel.